brings up Scott's century. Was there anything else on Urban Dictionary Corner?
Nope.
That was ours. Well done.
So, Scott, 102. Judith still stuck on 16. Final numbers round of the contest coming up. Judith, it's you to pick them.
If I could have one large and five small, please. Thank you, Judith. One large. And we'll go these five small. So for the last numbers today, we have 9, another 9, 1, 6, 2, and the large one, 100. And the target to reach 446.
30 seconds then to reach 446. We're after then, Scott.
446.
Judith.
446.
Okay, Judith. Let's hear your version then, please.
100 plus 9.
100 plus 9 is 109.
Times 6 minus 2.
Times 6 minus 2, which is 4, gives you 436.
And 9 plus 1, and add it.
Brilliant. 446.
Scott, same method. So Scott moves on to 112, Judith's on 26, and it's time for you both to put your fingers on the buzzers, if you would, as we reveal today's Countdown Conundrum. Scott.
Expulsion.
Let's take a look. Now, that was a performance. Scott finishing on 122. Congratulations to you, sir. Absolutely brilliant. Judith, our commiserations. You finished on 26, but it's tough when you come up against somebody in that sort of form. Yeah. Hope you didn't find it too much of an ordeal.
No.
You need to find somebody to give you a head massage to relax. You know. It's very difficult. Very well played. We liked having you here. And Scott, 7 wins in a row, and your highest score by a street as well. It's getting better and better.
Enjoyed that.
1 win away from becoming an Octa champion. You must be feeling very confident now.
Depends who comes next.
Okay. Well, we shall see tomorrow, won't we? Alan, enjoyed your company once again. But, you know, you've got this belief, haven't you, that everyone can sing. Mm-hmm. Everyone can sing.
Yeah.
So how do you explain Jedward?
That's a fair point, Jeff.
Seriously, do you think we've all got a singing voice in there somewhere?
Everyone but Jedward, yeah.
Everyone but Jedward, yeah. He goes, Susie's off to freshen up very shortly, aren't you, Susie?
I'll be joining her.
No, you won't. No,
just
you won't.
To check out her voice, of course.
Yeah.
But no, I think everyone has the ability to sing. You know, as kids, we all do sing. It's just that when we get older, we feel sort of self-conscious, so we stop it, really. Mm. It's just a shame that Jedward didn't feel that self-conscious.
Alan, Susie, we'll see you both tomorrow. I know that you've got a singing voice, Rachel, haven't you?
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No,
you
I
were
don't.
In that Paul McCartney song, weren't you? The Frog Chorus. I think I'd better hop it right now. We'll be back tomorrow at 3:25. Bye-bye now.
Tonight at 8 o'clock here on 4, Fashion Transformations for the folk of Peterborough and Kettering with Gok's Fashion Fix. And then at 9, Inside Nature's Giants explores the lion and the tiger. Next, claws are out for deal or no deal.